You're moving into a land of both shadows and substance, of things and ideas. Beyond is another dimension, a dimension of sound, a dimension of sight, and a dimension of mind. But hey, you don't believe this dimension crap. Gods, ghosts, or any other spiritual shit. Do you? Because the only things you gotta believe in is